Feels like the monkey's off our back. It's good. I mean, we were, you know, it's just really great to win. It's really great to have them figure it out and do whatever they needed to do to win. They were hungry for a win. We've been hungry. I shouldn't say they, we were hungry for a win. So, and it was really just a team effort. You know, we had three or four in double figures and then another couple, 8 or 9 points. So really had each other's backs playing for each other. So it was great. And that's a really good team. They're picked to win their conference.
Yeah.
I think we just executed a little bit better and we shared the ball a little bit better. We had 17 assists, only 8 turnovers. We haven't had something like that. So we definitely found the open person instead of, you know, kept the ball moving. So I think we're learning to play with each other, but we kept the ball moving and you know, we did just enough defensively to, you know, to hang on for the win. We did a really good job staying right in the moment. Okay, we're going to win this defensive possession. We'll try and win this offensive possession. And I don't think they did a lot of scoreboard watching. You know, before you get down 15 or 20, we're all scoreboard watching. But here it was like, okay, I felt like we were in the moment. Let's get this stop. Let's get this offensive score or execute. And let's get this rebound and whatever all that was. So it was a gritty, gritty win. It's one that we sorely needed, especially going into the conference right now.
Just joy, excitement, you know, as a team to get our first win. It was great. It felt awesome.
Is there like a sigh of relief going through you? I mean, that first one took a little bit.
Yeah, it is a sigh of relief, you know, just to get the first win and to finally put all the puzzle pieces together to, you know, come together and, you know, win. So. It is a sign of relief, and now we can go into the conference, you know, with a win under our belt. It's nice. Yeah, I definitely do. You know, we all had to step up. Every last one of us contributed tonight, and it taught us. We fought. We had to keep fighting and not give up, and that's what we did tonight. Well, we had talked about as a team, you know, really emphasizing, you know, we have to, when they punch us, we got to punch them back. We got to punch them harder. So we just have to, you know, go in there, and when they're coming at us strong, we got to come back stronger. So that was a really big emphasis for this game. So excited. You know, man, it's great to have Leia here, for her to make the shot, for everybody to contribute. It's just an exciting moment for us all to come together and get the win.
Oh, my gosh. Probably a lot of joy, happiness, a little bit of sigh relief, you know, first win, of course, but man, just happy, joy. I think it was definitely team basketball, 40 minutes. You know, coach has been talking about a lot of like consistency, so I think tonight we were able to just put all the pieces together and really just stretch out the whole game. I mean, Central Washington, they're a great team too, so it was a battle the whole time, but yeah, so just really happy. That was also a huge key to it, is, and we were kind of focusing on, I think even from tonight and yesterday, you could see the difference that we were really playing for each other. Like the whole bench the whole time was just hyped and excited, so. Pretty much just playing. I mean, coach had drawn up the play and so, you know, set the ball screen for Jaden, and that's what the defense gave us, so yeah, it was good.
You were like, coach, I got this, no problem.
I was like, all right, yep, it went in, so it's good.